Now, before getting into the equations for ellipse, we need to understand relationship between semi-major axis, semi-minor axis, and the distance of the focus from the center of the ellipse. Let's take this major axis as say P and Q, and minor one as say R and S. This is the center O, and OP will be my semi-major axis. Means half of the major axis. Same is to OQ, semi-major axis. I'll just quickly write here. This distance is A. This is the focus. This is also the focus. Focus to the center is C. And this is my semi-minor axis, OR and OS. This is B. We have seen all these things here. Focus to center is C, semi-minor axis, B and B, total 2B, semi-major axis, A and A, total is 2A. Same as here. Now, let's take this point as focus number 1, this is focus number 2. So, OF1 is C, OR is B. In that case, if I have to calculate RF1. This is my 90 degrees. Both these axes are intersecting at 90 degrees angle. In that case, this one, RF1 will be hypotenuse, means root B square plus C square. Same as with RF2, B square plus C square. I'll just quickly write here. This is my B square C square root, same as here. Okay, now this is also A, this is C. In that case, this from this focus to Q will be A minus C, from F2 to Q will be A minus C. Now RF1 plus RF2 will be equal to what you have studied in the first place. All these points, P1 F1 plus P1 F2 is equal to P2 F1 P2 F2 equal to P3 F1 plus P3 F2. Likewise, here RF1 plus RF2 will be equal to RF1 plus RF2 will be equal to QF1 plus QF2. QF1 can be written as OF1 plus OQ. OF1 plus OQ gives you QF1. QF2 remains as it is. Now, OF1 is C plus OQ is A. From center to the vertex is A, we know it, plus QF2 is A minus C, A minus C. So this comes to CC cancelled, becomes 2A. Means RF1 plus RF2, RF1 plus RF2 is equal to 2A. Now, we have already seen RF1 is equal to this, RF2 is equal to this. So I'll write here, this and this will be 2 root B square plus C square equals to 2A. So A equals to root B square plus C square. Or if I take square both the sides, A square equals to B square plus C square. Or C is equal to A square minus B square under root. You can keep shuffling and you'll get the A, B, C, anything you can find out. C is equal to root A square minus B square. A equals to root B square plus C square. So this understanding will help us in finding out the equations of ellipse, standard equations of ellipse. Alright,